I'm Action 7 News reporter Mike Sprayer, and since about 7 o'clock this morning, board members have been behind these closed doors right here, baiting those six finalists to opt for the superintendent position, trying to whittle those numbers down to a smaller amount to get ready for tonight's first community forum with the finalists. Now, right now, there are six candidates off for that spot. They include Michael Cardona, Veronica Garcia, Angelica Ramsey, Ronaldo Trevino, Luis Valentino, and Alamunda Obeda. All these are the finalists for that superintendent spot, which has been vacant since Superintendent Winston Brooks left over in August. Now, we'll have much more on this story, and especially when decisions made later today. For now, Mike Sprayer, KYT Action 7 News.